You know, I'm from the country and sometimes I miss it. But I really like loving the city. I love the city. Oh, look! Someone lost a bag. Maybe it's there. Excuse me, is this bag yours?
No, family, I'm going to be curious.
Excuse me, is this bag yours?
No, it's not me. I'm going to be here.
Thank you. Hello, is this bag yours?
Yes, that's mine. These are all my travel things. Thank you.
Thank you. Are you okay?
You seem nervous. Well, this is my first visit to Washington, D.C. I'm from a small town in the country. I feel a little lost.
I like to live in the city.
Why?
The city is exciting. It has more culture than the country. There are many museums and restaurants. Every night there is theater and music, and there are more jobs. That is why I'm here.
Well, I agree. There is more culture in the city, and there might be more jobs. But the country has more nature. It's peaceful and beautiful. There are more trees and mountains. The air is clean. You can go hiking and camping. The city is not beautiful. It's noisy and dirty.
I disagree. I think all the different buildings are beautiful. And I like to watch all the different people.
That's another thing that is different. People in the country are friendly. They always say hello. Here, no one says hello. I think city people are rude.
Well, I agree. Country people are friendly. But I don't think city people are rude. I think they're just busy.
That's a good point.
Look at me. I live in the city and I said hello to you.
But you are from the country.
I have an idea. Let's say hello to people, to many people.
What? Why?
Well, if we say hello, maybe they will say hello to other people. Hello!
And they will say hello to more people. That's a great idea. I'm glad you found my bag.
Come on, let's go say hello to people. We don't have to agree with people. They have their opinions. We have ours. And as we like to say, you can always agree to disagree. Until next time, hello!